might take actually some of this bigger roots. One or two, so maybe this one here. Just thinning out the root mass a little bit, not too much. I don't want to stress the tree too much. Some here we have nice feeder roots on them, so we will leave that on. And also this one here. That might actually be a bit too high, this one here, so I'll also take this one off.